And Billie Jean's actually quite a weird bass line. It's got this octave at the beginning, an F sharp, second fret E string, and then an F sharp, an octave higher. Play that with your thumb and then your index finger like this, or index and middle, play the octaves like that. Or practice it without that lower octave. Use your third finger down here, or your fourth finger, or a combination, doesn't really matter.